Hey y'all, so basically today I just made a video with a bunch of videos I have from times of me driving. And just to preface this video, I do not have my permit. I do not have my license. And I'm not a very good driver. But here are some clips of me driving. What's up, guys? So today I'm in the boondocks. Is that how you say it?
Yeah.
With my mom. Mom, get in the video really quick.
Hey there.
Sorry, I have to watch the road, guys.
We're on a curvy road that's gravelly.
And I'm in like the wine country, so I'm like about to fall off a cliff, so I have to pay extra good attention right now. But since there's like no one here compared to the city, I get to drive to the grocery store.
Turkey vulture, yeah. It
Ew,
is. It's
what
a.
The fuck? Oh, it's a squirrel.
It's a turkey vulture.
Guys, we're in the boonies. There's a turkey vulture. Yeah, Ron, which is my dad, did not want to come see me drive. And he also couldn't drive because he had some high noons. Yes, yeah, so we went on a little ice trip, and we're gonna grab a speaker for the squad because it's like a bunch of family friends. I'm the only person under like what 50 here. So
that's awesome, right?
Dude, there's still the turkey vulture here. Oh, that's just
running over the squirrel.
What was I gonna do? It was like, do you want me to drive off this cliff? We're in the country right now, so there's totally cliffs all around. I'm like, they have this property that's up this like hill. Basically, not even hill, like it's quite a trek, so we're in like the driveway.
This is rural.
But it takes like 5 minutes for us to get up the driveway. So, yeah. So let's talk about what we did today, Ashley. Ashley wanted to go
rafting
on the river. So there's like these like inflatable like canoes, basically. So we went on the river, and it was like a good, 2-3 hours?
Yeah.
And I got hit in the face by a tree branch on previously mentioned river, but it was fun, so that was good. I got to swim. I took a pee in the river. It was always fun. My back is like shedding right now because I've just been in the sun a lot. Did I just see something in the reflection of that? Nope.
And it is 100 degrees right
it's,
now.
Yeah, it's 100 degrees. It was 103 for...
There's a quail. Oh, look at the little baby quail.
Oh my god.
Oh, the whole flock of baby quail.
Oh my gosh. There's one that like fell. Okay, they're probably scared. Okay. We saw some quails just now. But yeah, it was 103. And I have a bunch of mosquito bites on my back because the skeeters got me. I'm totally driving on a cliff right now. This is such a narrow like road, and it's on the edge of a cliff.
Yeah, if another car was coming along right here, it would be tricky.
Yeah, like what the freak would I do? Okay, I'm an amazing driver.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get out the gate.
Okay, I wish the viewers could see how hard this is right now.
Yeah. We could flip the video and show them the road, right?
No, it's good.
Bruh. Cut it out. Hold on. Gotta open the gate. Is it opening? No, I really had to give it a good push.
Bruh. Oh my god.
Okay, you're good.
The gate literally almost swung back and hit me.
Okay. Watch the road.
I'm watching the road. Oh wait, I wanna open this. For the vibes.
Wait, what?
Oops.
Ooh.
what is that? There's like, what is that? Is that a turkey?
I think that's a turkey.
There's like a turkey.
It's a wild turkey. He is running for his life.
In the middle of the road, down the road right now. Holy crap. That's actually so funny. Okay, wait, I wish I had a video of that too.
There he goes.
Wow. Now I have to lean my ass.
I don't know if you're gonna
be. I have to open the door. And do the garage or the gate code. I'm also fully in a swimsuit right now. And I don't have any shoes on.
Total hillbilly bumpkin.
I know, I'm a hillbilly at heart, I'm telling you. I'm a real country girl. I had to severely back out of the parking spot. It was literally on this random hill. And I had to do a 3-point turn.
Gravel and dry leaves.
And then, yeah. Okay, am I dropping you at the house?
Yeah, we're gonna get the ice out.
Okay.
Yeah, I guess you're gonna go by yourself?
Yeah. I need a little moment with the vlog.
Uh-huh.
I wish I had videos of all of my like surroundings. Like I wish I had like a dual camera right now. But there's a bunch of super cool statues on the property. Hold on, let me turn this down. There's a bunch of really cool like art and statues here because our family friends, Karen and Che. Who's the artist? Does Judy do art? Like where are
no,
all
just like Che? Artists that they're friends with and
okay. Alright, do you want to hop out
yeah.
And I'll drive down?
I'm using my phone, so.
Oh, whatever. Are you just going to
get all my stuff later? Yeah.
Okay. Are you
going to
make me
go walk? I'm
going to
make the walk.
Okay.
You go get the speaker.
Alright, okay. Awesome.
Don't leave until I get the ice.
Oh, you want me to stay?
Yeah. I just get the ice out of the back and then
okay.
Go.
I thought I was bringing them ice, but apparently not. Okay, anyway, there's a bunch of really. Okay. Yeah, there's a bunch of super cool stuff here. I'm driving on my own now. Dude, okay, let me, like, show y'all this cliff. Like, I'm in an SUV, too. Like, okay, I'm a little scared right now. Because that is a tight fucking fit. And it's an actual fucking cliff right there. Oh, okay, I did it. Never mind. Okay, good enough. Anyway, okay, we're here, so I'm gonna put my flip-flops back on. I wasn't allowed to drive on the highway, so I had to switch with my mom and go over there for a sec, but other than that, I drove the whole way in this beautiful wine country, so now I'm gonna go bev up with the adults while my mom isn't there. And then when my mom comes, I'm gonna go back to the house and probably go hit my vape or something of the sort. Okay. It's real sunny. Okay. Am I gonna have to do a U-turn at this intersection?
Yep. Just do it right here. Don't even go to the intersection. Make sure there's no cars coming.
Okay. I'm scared right now. Sure this is gonna fit.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Okay.
Let the wheel go straight.
Okay.
It'll spin in your hands. There you go.
Okay, I just did my first U-turn. I'm so excited. Time to ghost ride the whip.
Straight.
Okay.
Straight under the highway.
Okay.
And you're gonna take an unprotected left.
Okay.
Which means you're going to stop in the middle of the road on the right side of the yellow line, right?
Okay. And then I'm going to yield to oncoming traffic.
Yes, we hope so.
Okay.
So you see the break in the line, the yellow line up there?
Mm-hmm.
Go all the way up to that and slow down to that line. Put on your signal right now. And then you're going to go forward. You don't have to stop, but look and then go. You got it.
Doing for the rest of today? We're gonna get home at like 3.
Well, I'm gonna hopefully chain out work and get the car going. I need to. Oh, I should have probably got him coffee.
Ugh. Yeah, you asked like just about everyone else.
One part to make.
Make?
Yeah, we're making a part for the carburetor that broke.
Okay.
feet either. It's actually illegal.
Is it really?
Yep.
Okay. Well.
Put on the brake.
The more you know. Why is it illegal?
I don't know. I think probably they made it illegal when cars were a lot harder to, on your feet to drive with a clutch, and they were hot. The floors were hot. I just imagine people.
Because I was gonna say, like, you can kind of like feel what you're doing if you don't have shoes on.
It's true, but it's illegal.
Hmm.
Yeah. Right here's good. Parking brake. Step on the parking brake. Yep. Look at you. We only made one mistake. Should have had your shoes on.
Oops. Unfortunately, I don't know which side would be the brake. I figured it out. What did I do? What's up, y'all? Okay. I had a little hard time figuring out which one is the brake pedal so that I could turn the car on. But I'm gonna try to get out of my parking spot now. There's hella heads in this parking lot, low key, too. So. Okay, what the fuck? I just ate that. Oh! Shoot. Oh my god, my wheel was turned all the way around. Okay, wait. Guys, look at me driving this fucking car, bro. Deadass. I figured it out. And my mom is still getting me food, so I thought I would just, like, take a cruise around. Oh, shoot. I almost just hit that car. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. I'm basically just speeding around this parking lot. It was like low-key really hard to get out of my parking spot, but I did it. And yeah, I would definitely recommend stealing your parents' car because it's really fun. And I'm super good at this shit, dude. I don't remember where I'm parked. Shoot, sorry. Okay. Almost just caused a real major collision, but I didn't. Oh, I'm totally, oh my god! Oh my god. This is like one way in the other direction. What do I do about that? Okay. How did I get over here? Okay, I need to find my old parking spot and go there so my mom doesn't, oh shoot, that only goes onto the street. Oh fuck. Okay, I'm really scared right now, guys. Oh, is there a car behind me? Fuck. Okay. Okay, it's okay. Okay, I'm gonna come to a complete stop. And I'm going to super duper slowly turn my car around. Oh, shoot. Bro. Wait, is there oh my fucking god. Guys, there's legit someone behind me. Okay. 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 Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god. Guys, I'm gonna have a panic attack. There's legit someone behind me. Okay. Oh my god, I didn't put my blinker on, that's why. Okay. So that was a stupid fucking move. Guys, literally don't do this. This is such a bad idea. Okay. Guys, legit don't do this. Holy fuck. Guys. Okay, thank you guys for watching. Moral of the story is do not take your parents' car and try to drive it out of the parking lot. and probably don't be a loser and get your fucking license. That's all.